Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today I'm going to show you how to do experiment 2, which is about genomic DNA gel electrophoresis. So the first step is to prepare gel. Okay, so the first step when we start, we have to weigh the gel. So as what you have seen in your lab manual, you have to prepare 0.8% of agarose. So first things first, you have to prepare the agarose in 500 ml of 1 times TAE solution. So the first step will include you weighing the agarose. So you have to start with the weighing process and then you have to re-zero. Okay, so you have to weigh, if you want to prepare 0.8% of agarose in 500 ml of solution, you have to take 0.4 gram of agarose. So start weighing, make sure you get 0.4. All right. Okay, so you already have 0.4 grams. Okay, you can pour it into a clean conical flask. Make sure you finish all the powders. Okay, and I have to go there to take the solution.